I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe. Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the easy butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking and Central Park. You get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Alan?
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Thank you.
lilacs?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure. Tastes nice, Sarah.
Oh, if you ever meet my daughter, don't tell her I named a 6-ton dinosaur after her.
Maybe I can help.
Dilated.
She's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
It's never too late to learn something new.
be another car parked in the compound northeast of here. Center, Dr. Sattler. On the trunk. We better make another way over for her.